Hi, we have Emily Thorne here, and she's a preliminary level skater. Today we're going to be working on our cross cuts.
Emily, to begin, can you come forward? Just circle thrust around the blue circle, please.
So when you're using circle thrust, you want to think that you're really bending into your knees and your ankles, and not so much the hips. So you want to make sure you're going to keep your back strong, and we're going to be pushing out that way. You don't want to be leaning forward. Let's just try it again.
That's better. Good. All right.
So you also want to make sure when you're doing that, you're going to keep your back arm a little bit higher, so that kind of leaning this way. So think of keeping the back arm a little bit higher, and arms over the circle. Now can we do forward cross cuts in the same direction? So really important when we're doing our forward cross cuts, so you're going to use this push here to extend all the way out. If I'm just coming to here, I'm not getting the full push, and it's not getting as much speed as I need. So make sure it's going to extend all the way up, and also keep our arms a little bit front right now. So let's try it again, and really make sure you're going to use that under push as well.
Let's just head to the wall for a second.
First push. Exactly. So here, you want to make sure that the toe is going to come through, point it, and then cross. Right. We don't want to see the heel coming through like that. So when you push, it should be the ball foot that's the last thing to leave you guys, and then it's going to cross nice and close. We don't want to have our heels in the way. So let's try the cross cuts again.
So now we're going to use this stick here
and just come back over to the circle. So I want you to do your cross cuts. So you're going to be holding the stick over the inside, towards the inside of the circle. So it's going to hold here. Right. So you're going to hold it there. Right. Let's see your forward cross cuts with that. So you want to really think about keeping the stick towards the middle.
Push a little harder.
Alright, so you want to think about keeping this stick a little bit like that. Let's try it again.
Watch the toe pushing.
Okay. I'm going to take away the stick now, and let's try it. So did you feel like it was easier to get speed when you were using the stick? So that's because there wasn't so much of this happening, which is taking away from our push. So you want to make sure the whole upper body is going to be strong and solid, so all your power can be used to push you forward instead of being wasted. All right, let's just try the cross cuts again.
Step all the way out with the first push.
Alright, now let's speed up the timing. So right now you're going push, cross. We now make it a little bit quicker. So we're just going to shorten up the tempo. Right? So we're going to go push, cross. Control the upper body. Push, cross. Alright. So you still feel that kind of leaning back forward. Right. So you really want to think about keeping this side here stronger so it's not coming that way, and facing this way. If I have my arm here, it's going to be a lot harder to balance. You want to turn everything a little more towards me. So just stand over the circle and hold your arms over the blue line.
But we also want our shoulders.
A little higher and a little lower at the front one?
Right.
So about there.
Okay, so let's try that again.
A little higher with the back arm. Extend all the way.
All right, much better. Okay, let's go this way now. So we're gonna go back to doing just the forward circle.
That's the toe pushing.
So extend all the way on that foot. Make sure we're bending the knee and the ankle.
All right, just stop. So, we're
going to be here.
And when we bend, just bend with me.
Right, it's going to bend this way. I never want to bend forward. So it's going to be on the knees and the ankles. All right, so let's just try the circle thrust again and think about that. All right, now let's do the crossover. Just keep going.
This back arm here. You want to think about holding that a little more there, right? Because if not, it's going to cut us off.
Alright, just stop.
So how many pushes are there in front?
Two. Right. So you really need to make sure you're going to use both pushes. Right now we're getting this push here, which I still think you can use a little more. We also want to make sure we're going to get that under push. So can we just try on the circle? This is going to be your first push, hold it here, and just push with that under push. Push.
And now push with the other leg.
Right. Good. Think about the upper body as well. So remember at the bars when we brought this leg here nice and close with the toe pointed, you want to think about doing that this way as well so the heel's not up. And also you really want to think, if I'm going forwards in this direction here, I'm going to keep everything over this hip here. I don't want to be leaning away from this side at all. It's all going to be in one straight line here. So let's just head over to the wall. We don't want to leave this kind of process because that takes away from our ability to push all the way out. So push and then and make sure it's push.
This is going to cross close.
Right. We don't want to end up with this leg stuck here. So let's head back on the circle and try that again. Keep going. I'm going to take the stick away and I want your arms to remain towards the inside. Right. Right there. Hands up, arms up. Good. All right. So we really need to think about our lines. When I push this leg out here, it should come out into a line. We don't want to have anything broken in our line. So if this stick with my leg, it's going to be straight out that way. I don't want to have anything pointed that way. And the same thing with my arms. So if I'm holding my arms, I should be able to hold them ones. We don't want to have anything broken in any of our lungs. So make sure it's going to stay real strong. Okay, let's do now, we're going to make a figure eight of crosscuts around here. So can you make just two circles crossing in the middle?
need to really make sure that when we are doing our cross cuts, even though it's kind of on a tighter circle when we're going around here, you're still going to keep pushing. That's when we kind of look like you're pulling back. So you really want to make sure you're going to, every push you have, and if that means doing less cross cuts around the circle, then great. So we want to make sure every push we have, we're going to make full pushes and cover as much of the ice as we can. Alright? And another thing is make sure their arms are going to be here going this way, and then they're going to transfer to there on that circle. Alright, let's just try that again. Big push.
Much better. All right, just come on back.
So I'm guessing you like doing that way more before crossfits. Yes. So it's really important also that we focus on going this way. On this direction here, I still think you can use both pushes a little more. And when you get to that side, you kind of hold back with everything. So we need to make sure that you're going to stay strong and confident when you're doing those cross cuts, and everything is going to continue to move. So let's just go this way one more time, and we're going to make sure we hold everything nice and strong. Think about big pushes. Back on. Okay. Let's now venture to the backwards thrust. We're going to go this way first. So can we start with just backwards circle thrust, making sure this leg here is extended.
So I look forward to seeing you in the next lesson, and we know what we have to work on. Thank you.